Hey, brothers and sisters. This is Brother Patrick, your most favorite brother from another mother. Hope you guys are all doing all right tonight. Well, let's worship the Lord a few minutes. How about that? Let's worship the Lord a few minutes. Praise His holy name. The Lord's been giving me so many dreams and words, brothers and sisters. And the bottom line is, we're out of here so soon. You know, for the bride, for the five wise virgins, Matthew 25. It's an awesome time. And we are the bride of Christ. Jesus is the husbandman and the church is the bride. John the Baptist was the groom's, the best man. Hallelujah. As he told us in John chapter 3, he rejoices for the bridegroom, because he is not the bridegroom, but the best man, John the Baptist. Praise God, brothers and sisters. Let's worship the Lord a little bit first here. Let's worship the Lord. Hallelujah. The rapture, the pre-tribulation rapture is real. And it is even at the door, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He desires us to worship Him in spirit and in truth. John chapter 4. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallelujah. Yes.
Your kingdom,
yes, Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus, Yahshua. Yahshua HaMashiach.
Earth as it is,
yes, Lord.
In heaven, in heaven, come to earth.
Yes, Lord, Yeshua.
Come.
Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Yes, Lord Jesus.
Hallowed be your name.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Your kingdom come swiftly.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
On earth be done the same.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
On earth as it is.
Yes, Lord.
In heaven, let heaven come to earth as it is.
Yes, Lord.
In heaven, let heaven come to earth as it is.
Yes, Lord. Brothers and sisters, call on the Lord. That's what it means. Let heaven come down to earth. That's what we call really it's revival. Jesus said, if I cast out demons by the finger of God, know that the kingdom of heaven has come near you. Hallelujah. That's revival when the kingdom of heaven comes down, when the veil is torn between this dimension and the dimension where the Lord our God is. Hallelujah. He's a mighty fortress. Hallelujah. A mighty fortress indeed, our mighty God. Hallelujah. Unto Him who sits on the throne and unto the Lamb be blessings and power and glory and honor forever. Hallelujah. Unto him who sits on the throne and unto the Lamb be blessings and glory and honor and power forever and ever. Amen. For he is the mighty God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The King of kings and the Lord of lords. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, the word of the Lord is this. Hallelujah. The Lord said unto Joshua the high priest, you know, through the prophet Zechariah, set a fair turban on his head, a clean turban on his head, a fair mitre on his head. Hallelujah. Take off the dirty garments and put on the clean garments. Hallelujah. And the Lord said through the prophet of Zechariah that in that day, hallelujah, they will bring out the capstone with shouts of God bless it, God bless it, or grace to it, grace to it. And Jesus is the stone that the builders rejected that has become the head of the corner, or the capstone. Hallelujah. Praise God Almighty, through whom all blessings flow. Hallelujah. For the Lord said through the prophet Zechariah that in that day, even the bells on the horses will say, just like the crown on the head of the high priest, it says, holy unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, I need to tell you this because it's happening now, just as the Lord told me last week. The Lord told me last Monday, a week ago. Because as you guys know in my videos, I've been saying from the Spirit of the Lord, you know, I pray that there was a way that I wouldn't cast the pearls of the Lord before swine. As Jesus said, don't cast your pearls before swine because they will turn and attack you or rend you. And I said that I wish that there was a way that only people who the Lord wanted to hear the messages that the Lord gave me would hear it. I don't care about numbers, brothers and sisters. Never did, never will. I'm sold out to God to do His will. Hallelujah. By His grace, by His mercy, by His Holy Spirit, that I would speak His word, the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Hallelujah. And the Lord spoke to me last Friday, or last Monday, a week ago. Said to me, He said, you've been down at the bottom of the mountain of God, speaking to the people and getting down there with them. But from now on, I'm going to take you back up. Because before I ever started doing it on YouTube, brothers and sisters, how I got all those words from the Lord and visions and all that stuff was from being up on top of the mountain of God. On top of the mountain of God, brothers and sisters, is the Garden of Eden. And the tree of life is there. And the Lord Jesus is there as our high priest, ever making intercession for us at the top of the mountain. Like the mountain in Daniel chapter 2. That stone that was not cut by hands, that destroyed the statue of the kingdoms of man. And then it was a mountain that filled the whole earth. And the Lord said, from now on, Patrick, I call you up on the mountain. And from now on, you'll speak parables, even as I did. Hallelujah. Speaking parables, that he who has an ear can hear what the Spirit saith unto the church. Hallelujah. And then, you know, I'd even forgotten about it, even though I told a few close brothers and sisters in the Lord what the Lord had told me. To be witnesses unto these things, brothers and sisters. As the Lord said, let everything be established by two or three witnesses. And then now tonight, by His grace and by His mercy, the Lord is speaking by those things. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God Almighty, through whom all blessings flow. I want to speak a blessing on you right now, a blessing of the Most High God, because the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. As a servant of the Most High God, hallelujah, brothers and sisters, to set the captives free. And that's the job of ministers, true ministers, not all these people, you know, that you see that's not from the Lord on the internet, brothers and sisters, but all true servants of God, all true called ministers of the gospel are called to the Spirit of the Lord is upon them to set the captives free. Hallelujah. That's what the Lord sent me forward to do, to set the captives free, to wake up those five wise virgins, and let them have their oil lamps ready and trimmed. Have you trimmed your oil lamp? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shall I give the interpretation? What does it mean? Of course, it means, you know, the Bible says that the Lord Jesus Christ gave us the parable of the true vine. John chapter 15. Go, as a matter of fact, that's from the Lord. Go read what Jesus said, that Father is the farmer or the husbandman. What does the Father do? Hallelujah. 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 What does the Father do? Same thing as getting your wick, your lamp trimmed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Have you been to Jesus, hallelujah, for that cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Hallelujah. Have you been redeemed? Have you been set free? Have you been set on fire by the Spirit of the Most High God? Has your oil lamp been filled? Hallelujah. Do you delight in the what delights the Lord? Are you a delight unto the Lord? Hallelujah. These are the questions. Hallelujah. That you should ask yourself this day. Hallelujah. Have you been redeemed by the blood, by the washing and remission of sins, by the blood of Yeshua, not leaning unto your own understanding, unto your own works? Hallelujah. There's many brothers and sisters that I meet that lean unto their own works. Hallelujah. Through ceremonies. Through ceremonies in the church, ceremonies on their own, leaning unto those things and not unto the grace of God. Hallelujah. It is by grace you are saved through faith, not of your own, but a gift of God. Not by the works that you do, lest any man should boast. Have you leaned on the grace of God? Have you leaned on the everlasting arms of Yeshua, HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ, Jesus the Messiah? Have you been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb? Have you been called to repentance? Have you been called to the throne of God? Have you been called before Him? Even as the man of God spoke through Hebrews, says that we can come boldly before the throne of grace to obtain mercy. Why? Because of the blood of Yeshua. The blood of Christ makes us every whit whole. Hallelujah. Do you have a fair mitre on your head, a clean turban? Hallelujah. Do you have a crown that says holy unto the Lord? Have you been set apart? Have you been called and chosen and faithful? Hallelujah. Hallelujah, because those who will overcome are those who are called, chosen, and faithful, says the Lord from the book of Revelation. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want to pray for you right now, brothers and sisters. I want to pray for you right now. Hallelujah. What I just did was building up my most holy faith, praying in the Spirit. Jude in 1 Corinthians chapter 14 tells us, hallelujah. Sing unto this Lord a new song. Hallelujah. For the Lamb is worthy. The Lamb is worthy of all praise and glory. Delight thyself in the ways of the Lord thy God. Hallelujah. And He shall deliver you. Yea, and strengthen thee with a mighty hand. Hallelujah. For He is the Redeemer. And He shall redeem us. Hallelujah. From off of this earth. Hallelujah. In just a little while. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. At the shaking. Hallelujah. And the Lord shook His olive tree. And behold, the first shaking. And the second shaking. And the last shaking. Hallelujah, says the Lord. Hallelujah. I shake my olive branches and I shake out my garments. Hallelujah. Against those who have made oaths unto the Lord, but have not kept them. The Lord shakes out His garments at those who have made oaths unto the Lord and not kept them. Hallelujah, Father. We praise You, Lord God, for Your wisdom. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank You, Lord. And I just hear the ornaments of the high priest. I hear the ornaments of the high priest. Even as the high priest is at the door and the high priest is looking. Hallelujah. And the high priest is looking for the new moon. Hallelujah. And is shaking his garments. And I hear the bells of the high priest's garment. And I hear the noise of the clanking of the breastplate of the high priest. And he is holy and worthy and full of glory. Hallelujah. Honor and praise and might is in his hand. Hallelujah. For He is the King of kings and the Lord of lords. And He's looking, hallelujah, for the new moon. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the sound of the trumpets. Hallelujah. I hear the sounds of the trumpets. And I hear holy to the Lord. Hallelujah. To the King of kings and the Lord of lords. Hallelujah. The Prince of Peace. Mighty in battle. The mighty warrior. Hallelujah. 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 Step down from thy throne, my Lord and my God. Step down from your throne, hallelujah, and deliver your people, your bride, your true children, hallelujah. Hallelujah, those who have not been conformed to the image of this world, but those who have been conformed to the image of Christ. Those who have not set their eyes on things below, but those who have set their eyes on things above, far above all powers and principalities and forces of darkness in high places. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Death and destruction. Death and destruction reigns in this life. Hallelujah. For this fallen world is finished. Hallelujah, says the Lord. Hallelujah, says the Lord God Most High. Hallelujah. Praise you, Father. Praise you, Father, for the deliverer is at the door. For the king is at the door. Make a straight path for your Lord and your God and for your king. Hallelujah. Go before him announcing grace to it, grace to it. Go forward and announcing and sound the alarm. Hallelujah. That the king is at the door. He has stepped down. Stepped down from his throne. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Yahshua, HaMashiach, Most High God, honor and blessings and righteousness is the foundation of his throne. Justice and righteousness are the foundations of his throne. Yahshua, 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 HaMashiach, hallelujah, Lord. Blessed be your mighty name, for you are a mighty, mighty warrior, Lord God. Hallelujah, the Redeemer, hallelujah, and the caregiver of your creation, Lord God. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your righteous name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord God. We worship you. We praise you this day, this hour, and this minute. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, Lamasukina Yahweh. Hallelujah, Lord God. Blessed be your holy name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Blessed be your mighty name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord God. We worship you. We praise you, Lord. Lord, even as you said, hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God. Hallelujah. He is coming. He is the deliverer. He is the righteousness. Hallelujah. For his indignation is kindleth. Hallelujah. Against these people and against this world. Hallelujah, Lord God. We praise you, Lord. For you do right. You do just always, Lord God. Hallelujah. For your justice and your peace is perfect, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord God. Magnify thy name in your people, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord God. Blessed be your holy name, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Amen. Father, I speak your blessings upon the people, Lord God. Upon your sheep, Lord God, I speak your blessings. Speak your blessings upon your people, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want to tell you this, brothers and sisters. There are many people out there who are like Peter. They're sinking in the water. They're sinking in the storms of this world. And I just see the Lord using me here I am, as a vessel of the Lord. And this is what the Lord is doing. He's sticking his hand out to you. There's nowhere low enough, as it says in Isaiah, that the Lord's arm can't reach down and his ear cannot hear and save people. The Lord is standing with his outstretched hand. Come unto me, all ye who are burdened and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. For my burden is easy and my yoke is light. Matthew chapter 11. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Lord has got an outstretched hand. Call up, in that same text in Isaiah, it says, call upon the Lord while he is near. He is near to those who love him. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, this is the word of the Lord. Call upon the Lord while he is near. Sanctify thyself against the third day. Prepare to meet the Lord your God. For he's coming. He's coming for
He is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He's coming for that bride without spot or blemish. Father, we just praise you right now in the name of Jesus. Brothers and sisters, I have so many messages from the Lord to share with you. Let's just worship him for another minute. We love you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. I just speak right now the release of the anointing of God. Many of you who want to receive baptism of the Holy Spirit, step into the water now and receive by faith. As Paul said in Acts chapter 19 to the Ephesians, have you received the Holy Spirit since you believed? Holy Spirit was given on Pentecost to the church. If you're born again, you're eligible to receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit. It always has initial evidence of speaking in unknown tongues. Right now, get into the river and receive. Right now, I've had dozens and dozens of people to contact me that received the baptism of the Holy Spirit through my videos before. By faith, it was just a connection, that point of contact for you to receive. So I speak it right now in the name of Jesus. And I command you, receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. In the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit right now. Be filled. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And begin to speak in tongues as the Holy Spirit gives you the utterance. You speak, and he gives the utterance. Hallelujah. Praise the living God. Praise the living God. The Lord is doing mighty miracles this night, even this night. Why is this night different than any other night? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the angel of death is passing over God's people. Hallelujah. 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 Those whose doorposts of their heart is covered by the blood of the Lamb. That's why this night is different than any other night, because the Lord delivers his people. Hallelujah. Out of Egypt. Out of the bondages of this fallen world. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Even this night, Lord God, into your hands we commit ourselves. We commit our spirits. We commit our hearts. We commit our minds and our physical bodies, Lord. Into thy hand we commit ourselves, Lord. Redeem us, Lord. Your people call unto you tonight, Lord Jesus. Lord Yeshua HaMashiach, deliver us, O Adonai. Adonai, hallelujah. Adonai, Adonai, yes, Lord, we worship you. Hallelujah. Adonai, Adonai, yes, Lord, we are you. Bless you, Lord God. You're worthy. Worthy is the Lamb slain. Adonai. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yahweh. Yahweh. Hallelujah. We love you. Elohim, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord my God. Adonai, Adonai, hallelujah. HaMashiach, Hashem. Baruch Elohim, hallelujah, 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 Baruch Elohim. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, right now we just want to thank you for your Holy Spirit. We thank you for the gift of speaking in an unknown tongue. Lord, we thank you for praying in the Spirit. Thank you for words of wisdom, words of knowledge and prophecy, healings, deliverances, salvations. Lord, we thank you for your grace that you give to the humble, Lord God. And Lord, we just come to humble ourselves before you right now, Lord. We ask you, Lord. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. At the cross, where I first saw the light, and the burdens of my heart rolled away. Yes, Lord. It was there by faith I received my sight, and now I am happy all the day. Hallelujah. Praise God. At the cross where I first saw the light, and the burdens of my heart rolled away. Hallelujah. It was there by faith that I received my sight, and now I am happy all the day. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God through whom all blessings flow. Praise God, all ye creatures here below. Praise God, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Blessed be his name, brothers and sisters. Honor and glory and power are his and with him, to him and through him. Hallelujah. All the days of your life, may you walk in the glory of God. Hallelujah. And surely goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life, and you shall dwell in the house of our God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For surely our cup runneth over, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Most High. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Who is exalted as the name above every name. There is no other name given in heaven where we might be saved. That's the name of Yeshua. The name of Jesus, Yeshua in Hebrew. There is no other name under heaven where we might be saved, except through the name of Yeshua, HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ, Jesus the Messiah. Praise God Almighty, brothers and sisters. Praise his name. I have many dreams and visions and things to tell you about, brothers and sisters. It's just so much. The Lord's been giving me dreams and visions every day. Praise God, time is short. Hallelujah, hallelujah. God provides. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters, just set your mind on the Lord. Things are going to get this roller coaster ride here in this world. Set your eyes on Jesus. Hallelujah. He's coming. He's coming for his bride. Hallelujah. We're going to be out of here. At the midnight hour, the voice is going to cry out, behold, the bridegroom coming. Even as I just prophesied in this video by the Spirit of God, what I said, thus says the Lord. Hallelujah. He's coming for us. Hallelujah. Praise God, brothers and sisters. Let's go home. See you soon.